Hey guys, and welcome back to Perfect Dark. I remember Perfect Dark, that game. Well, we're back to Perfect Dark, so let's begin, shall we? Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I remember when we were dying? Oh, good times. Okay. Let's keep going, shall we? What's up here? Okay. What's up here? Been here before? Okay, I think I was supposed to go in the elevators, correct? No, but I was there because they broke the glass and the thing, and I fell. And the thing. Oh shoot. Latex guy. Actually, I'm dead. Oh shoot, I got first. Idiot! Shut up, idiot. Oh, come on, come on.
Work for me, baby. Work for me! That guy's dead. I've been off to all of this. Bloodstains? Good sign.
We're back. Okay. Let's continue the game. I just got back down from the elevator because I went the wrong way. Got an E. So apparently, I'm supposed to go here. Go to the room to the left of the stairs. And then, hold on. Open up this secret door. Is this a secret door? How to reload. Okay. because a lot of them be just, you know, randomly. Objective one, I just completed it. There's something I needed to do, so I had to go back and do it. No, but I completed objective one. Alright. Now, holograph, radioactive, Oh boy, that sounds fun! And locate Dr. Carroll. Oh, I'm so excited for that! Muscles, because you'd be so sexy. I'd be sexy, so I'd be flexing the muscles. Alright, skip that. Who the heck cares? Because it's useless. Alright. Who's next? You're dead? That's what I thought. Go die. Kill yourself. Just go kill yourself. Come on, bro. We've been through this. Alright. Let's just get on this elevator, shall we? What's next? What's next in this game? What's going on here? Sector 2. Okay. I did pick up some ammo. Shoot! Alright, everybody died. All the time. I'm gonna keep saying this though. My thing only lets me record 10 minutes at a time, so I just have to record again. Okay, so apparently I have to take a picture of some isotope thing. Shoot, come on guys! I was explaining something to the audience. Scumbags. Oh, mature, guys. Real mature. Yeah, I can read this perfectly. It says, on June 14th, Benjamin Franklin committed suicide that day, and everyone cried, but George Washington threw a party. Oh, okay, seems legit. Let's keep going, guys. Enough with the jokes. This isn't jokes. This is serious. This is a perfect dork. This is a serious game, guys. No joking around. I'm serious. Oh, I can... Oh, look, more things to read. Let's see what this is. Yo mama is so fat when she sits around the house. She literally sits around the house. Oh man, I'm so... Better not be locked. What's this about? What's going on? Locked, right? Oh. What's this? This, like... Ammo? Oh, well, okay. Yes. Was it be taking a picture of an isotope or something? That's what I was told? I'm not sure. Okay, what's this about? What's this? This door? Oh, this isn't a door. Okay. Ooh. I think this is a good place to stop. Oh shoot, there's people down there. Just shoot them. Shoot them dead. Get down there. Get down. Different controls. Super Nintendo 64 controls.
Shaka.
Now he's gonna come in and be like, oh, okay, oh, it's been 15 minutes. Well,
it's a good place to stop. Is this a good place to stop, guys? I think it's a good place to stop. That's all the time we have for today, guys. Thank you for watching Perfect Doc, Episode 2. If you like, please press subscribe above or check out my other videos on PNG Games or my daily vlog channel or my main channel where I post some comedy sketches and stuff like that. Alright, that's all the time I have for today. So see you guys later. Bye.